Just a moment, just to slow them down, allow his teammates to transition into defense.
Sets it up wide, Schultz, two against him, Ferrito with the crumb, got there, fumbled it, trouble, need, Travis Boak, the captain delivers against the runner play.
Well, it's the spoil. I think it's McMillan in the end, and it's a great goal from Travis Boak. We celebrate the goal, and Charlie Dixon with the strong hands leading up, clean take, and that's a super finish from the skipper.